bandits! I saw them! Coming! They try not to be seen, but I saw them! Nearly here! Hide and run! I wonder what they're up to. I'd better go look. Good and good, because I'm not going near them myself, and there's no one else here to protect the home. I'll go hide in the hills, I think. Tara says, I am not incapable of defense, though this might be a task more suited to our guest. She has a score to settle, perhaps? I'm sure everything will be fine. What? They're teleporting in bandits?
There are many ways of dealing with such as you.
Plath Rededge says, we have taken Garren's child. Now it is time for his bothersome friends to die. Oh, you took this Tar? Or which one is... Yeah, Tar is the son. Who's Jum Jum? The other son? I don't know who these people are. I can't zoom in to get a good look at them. Can we not talk? Yeah, both of these. Why have you stormed this peaceful home? To shatter the peace, to ruin your name, to torment the old fool Garren. Above all, we are to deliver a message to you. A challenge is given. Your ruin continues with the devastation of Garren Windspear in your name. Away goes his child from under your nose, and I wonder who shall bear the blame. Okay, we're rhyming. Look, Firkraag watches with amusement as you die a public death again and again, so much more entertaining than simple killing. But what have I done to offend him? What crime could be so great? That friends of yours wronged him is all that matters. The magnitude is irrelevant. Now you are destroyed, and your reputation fails. Revenge against you is revenge against those that are safe in the arms of death. What? Revenge against me is revenge against people who are safe in the arms. What the hell is that supposed to mean? Revenge against those who are already dead. So, you can't get your revenge against people that are dead, so you'll get your revenge against me and consider that that counts. It makes no sense. I do not understand who we have. Orc, Plath, Rededge, Bandit, Orc. There's a pheasant in here. Are they among your number as well? You have the pheasant, you know, capitulating to your needs. Right, wait. I was approached by a Lord Jirdan Firkraag, whose lands outside of Athkatla being plagued by ogre bandits. He has asked that I journey to the Windspear Hills and kill these ogres, and has offered a 10,000 gold piece reward for the deed. Right. So we've seen some ogres. But, yeah, I guess he wanted me to kill the ogres that were actually paladins under some kind of forced disguise. Did they not know they look like paladins? That's kind of confusing. My current predicament seems to have been caused by Jirdan Firkraag, the very man who hired me to kill the ogres in the first place. He also engineered Garren's downfall. Why Firkraag would target me, even Garren does not know. But Garren offered to go to Athkatla and tell the Order of the Noble Heart of my innocence. We are to make his cabin our haven and home while he is gone. Well, that's been interrupted. So this is might be a mage or a druid.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
It looks like we can still talk to them. Alright, never mind, we can't still talk to him. There goes Tyr Nicholas. Well, the pheasant didn't turn hostile, at least. If the pheasant had turned hostile, this would be a completely different battle. telling you all the tactics we'd have to employ. Mm.
Great fun!
No mercy for those who oppose our friends be hurt!
He was chunked. Yeah, your friends weren't hurt. Not really, though.
That's not right! That's not right!
This guy's shooting from across the room. I didn't realize we still had one. Bloodstone Ring. Enchanted Battle Axe. Another Bloodstone Ring.
Your life shall be mine.
Oh, I can't move or use spells? That's a ranged spell.
What is it?
Oh, now there's no one to kill. Oh, it ended. Who's this? Oh, Garren. My son is gone. I left this place in your care. No. I know it was not you. I know my enemies. Damn Jordan Firkraag. What is his grief with me?
This must end. I cannot live under this shadow, under his heel.
Well, we'll get to this, I'm sure. I would see an end as well. I will rescue your child, no matter the risk. I thank you, though I don't know where you will find him. His hooligans prevent searching. I don't know. Perhaps the ruins in the northeast? I don't know. I will find your kin, rest assured. I thank you. You will travel unmolested, for my pleas of your virtue were heard at the Radiant Heart. They demand justice for the slain, so that is your task now. Minces Sapphire, we must find this fiend who steals children and disguises knights as monsters and apply a butt-kicking for goodness. All must be avenged. Meconia says the foolish barbarian speaks like adult, but he has the right of it. We must pay a visit to this man who manipulates us like dolls, Sapphire, and repay his insult in kind. I don't think Boo liked that very much. Ari says, we have to find Garren's child. He's cleared our name with the paladins. It's the very least we could do. We have to try. Garren's child has been kidnapped, no doubt by Firkraag's men. Oh, it's a new quest. Garren has convinced the most noble order of the Radiant Heart of my innocence, so I am free once again to travel without being hounded by paladins bent on vengeance. Garren doesn't know why Firkraag would continue to hound him, nor where his child's kidnappers would have taken their prisoner. It looked like he expanded the name of this group to the most noble order of the Radiant Heart of my innocence. Oh, that was something. We have stuff. Battle axe plus one.
Fine.
Well, here's a horn coral gem and a garnet gem. I thought there was another. You got this pheasant hanging out.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
They say not to tell Garren, so I don't. This message meant for you. Bandits, give it to me and then let me live. It is for you. I am leaving now. Wait, no, don't leave. Don't leave! I'm trying to talk to you. Alright, let's talk to people before they leave again. Well, there's no one else here. Except for Garren, right? And the pheasant. That is me. Firkraag's challenge. They spell it different. Sapphire, I give you the opportunity to earn back your honor and more. The game is interesting, but it drags on and on. Come, let us meet and decide who is the better person, quote-unquote, for some reason. In the northeast is our battleground. You will know it to see it. Yes, I think you will know. Oh, the northeast. Yeah, he did mention ruins to the northeast, so I guess this clinches that. Anyone else have stuff?
I am yours to command.
Well, just a little.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
Anyway, just a little, got some paper cuts and stuff.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Please rescue my child. I cannot bear to think of what Jared and Firkraag might do. Please, end this. Alright, can we look around inside your home?
Yoshimo is willing.
Yoshimo is willing to look around your home. Oh wow, these chests and stuff aren't real. Or this chest isn't real. Oh, that's empty. How disappointing. Although you do have other stuff here. It's all empty. What's the meaning of this? Alright. Nothing to do but carry on then.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we explored this much of it. We're supposed to go to northeast, so something's over here. So we'll explore through the map and gradually make our way over there.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I don't even know if we should have him scout ahead. It's very noisy. Maybe we will.
You're right behind me, right?
What failed? Something's laughing out there. And I don't like it.
My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth does a bear need in the woods?
It drops poopies. Poopies in the woods. Let me replenish that.
Very well. Hiya. All the world.
And now it succeeded. I wonder if that helped. The invisibility helped the stealth happen. Now there is a spell called.
The world is blind to my passing.
There is a spell called clairvoyance, which clears out all the fog of war from a place. Well, it's not very sporting, though. In my opinion. Takes out all the fun of it. There's a
all
rabbit.
The world is blind to my passing.
Is this where it happened? This is where it happened. The battle.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Let's all come back here then.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Because I can stick these in the bag of holding, these plate mails.
I can't help but remember what the forests in the north look like from the sky. They're so majestic.
Such menial tasks.
63 gold
all
in that little niche.
All the world is blind to my passing. Yukata.
There's a body there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I guess there's nothing on the body. Scary monster.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Plant a blade in your inner side, Bill.
Was a fighter attacking a gnoll.
Every hamster has his day. Stand back for justice.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Plant a blade in your inner side, Bill.
Chunked. Well, fighters. There's fighters and gnolls.
Now you die!
You're
fun!
I don't like the looks of this!
I did not think we deserved an audience. Dispatching these creatures was well and truly easy. Another fighter says, perhaps so, but are we not amazing in combat? Even in these frail and hairless skins? Oh, they're in disguise as well. Hairless, perhaps, but frail? Perhaps you should speak for yourself. Now, do not fight amongst yourselves. We have plenty to struggle against without turning upon each other. Indeed, I readily agree. You would. Was it two of you died, I think. Well, that one's still alive. That one's still alive. But only these two show up with meters. Oh. He doesn't either. You would. Anything he says is perfectly acceptable to you. We all know where your loyalties lie. Oh, just because you are bitter about being too weak to lead, you question everyone that follows as they should. I said to stop the bickering. Have I not made myself clear? Indeed, bad form for a pack to appear as such. Are we worried about our appearance when it's no more permanent than the shifting of day or night? Here we go with the philosophical questions again. Can you not just be happy with the hunt? Must you analyze us all? This would be a Corgan response. Stop all the blasted chatter. Can I get a word in edgewise? Excuse me? Are you in need of assistance? I was worried about the gnolls. You should be worried about the gnolls. Desperately stupid canines. No sense of self-worth outside of combat. And how would you know? You've never engaged one in anything but combat. You could see it in their bearing, in the way they hold their tails. Oh, you cannot. The only thing in their tails is what they sat in yesterday. Filthy things. You're one to talk. Smell yourself in the morning lately? That's it. I'm gonna kill him. No, you are not. If you must have blood, then take it from these whelps here. They are the kind we are hunting, after all. They're the kind you're hunting. The hunt? I had forgotten. Meat for us all. Pretty clothes for the masquerade. Yes, they are ideal. Oh, this is turning south. I'm trying to help you people. They look about our size, and we do go through so many sets of clothing each night. You do? If you would change before you change, then you would not have the problem. Were they werewolves? Or wolf wares? Right? We found out in the expansion of Baldur's Gate 1, the Tales of the Sword Coast, that there are werewolves and wolf wares. What are you bloody well talking about? Well, that was rude. I'm not sure he is to my taste at all. Since when are you so picky? He's always been like that. Won't even hunt if he's having a bad fur day. He refuses to hunt? That's his decision. He should follow the will of the pack. Yeah, they're wolf wares or werewolves. Like a good little puppy, hmm? You really tick me off, you know? Yes, actually I do. Ooh, now I've really gotta kill something. Yeah. Werewolf. All werewolves. Run, Yoshimo. You do it well, I know. Oh, before they loot, here, grab the gold. Agni Mani necklace, another scroll of Mordenkainen and sword. Bloodstone rings. Jasper gem.
You set the
Jasper gem upon the ground.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What?
How fast are they going? That's right, I'm gonna cast that faster than her, because I have this special thing on that improves my casting time. You can bring a skeleton then. We'll bring our skeletons. Oh yeah, don't belay that order.
A simple matter.
Fleet of foot and all that.
The bigger they
be
are,
quick with it.
The harder that I will for this.
Yeah, fine.
Badly injured.
Your life is mine.
You too. Ouch.
You require my counsel, yes?
Your life is
mine. Where shall I decide?
Smoke him if you got him. Critical. Situation critical.
I'll help however I can.
Armored. See battle bow.
Armored.
Run, bow, run!
Alright. Yoshimo did find some stuff. There's a few more things.
Make way, villainy! Hero cannon, bro!
Didn't want the sword. This stuff moving around as I got closer. Yeah, they love those halberds. Cool! some of my favorite stuff to do, exploring.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
We'll send him off.
All the world.
Yoshimo is willing.
Is he? He's walking above it. He's walking. Well, that's funny. Because he's walking under it.
All the world.
Or is he?
Blind to my passing.
I guess he is still invisible. Well, he's not invisible. He's. Is he walking? Oh, he's walking on it. Okay, never mind. And now it's gonna fail forever.
My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth to all the world is blind to my passing.
What were you saying? We can walk up here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, we can't walk over there. Okay. At least not from that way.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Rabbit and groundhog. Pure danger. Oh. This is to the northeast. This place is huge. If it's completely covering that area. Oops.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What's that?
I'm still unused to all this green and fragrant brightness. Part of me yet looks for the hidden spider's web amongst all this.
What is this? Like, if it saw him?
All the world is blind.
Onkeg.
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Oh. I was waiting. I was like, that spits out stuff, doesn't it? I don't know where this thing has a ring, but a jade ring and an Onkeg shell. £100 or kilos? Not sure which one they're using. The Onkeg is a burrowing insect-like creature between 10 and 20 feet long, found mainly in forests or choice agricultural land. They are covered with plates or shells made out of a substance called chitin, which is extremely tough and very light. The size, weight, and strength of the shells make them highly sought after in many situations, including the creation of armor. I think this is the first one I've seen in Baldur's Gate 2. I could be wrong. But I don't think. I don't remember seeing any. You have a lot more of these heals. Okay.
If memory serves, all the world.
You're right behind me, right?
Ta-da! Failed. Come get invised. Get rid of this fog of war. There we go.
Ah!
what they say?
What can I do?
Forest, this carnivore, bloody tree huggers and daisy eaters, burn them all.
Wow.
All the world.
Oh, it worked.
Very well. Hiya.
Hey, what's through here? Failed. Trying to go in like the shadows of trees.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, see, as we had that battle. Failing. One more fail, I'll have him take the potion.
All okay. The world is blind to my passing.
Oops. Mutated gibberlings, really. Backstab? Oh. How hard are they? Should we kill a regular gibberling? Be easier? Surely you can just take care of some gibberlings, right? Sunstone gem and a bluestone necklace. $15 gold.
Fear is for those of no confidence.
That's right. Nice! Critical hit? Yeah, 18 slashing damage. An identify scroll for Aerie for her collection. Nice. Another critical hit, but only 8 damage. 6 gold. Alright, that's what we found. Or what he found. Some kind of pool here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh. Velasa? Velasa, I guess. I don't know. Is it a spellcast or a dryad, maybe? But, we don't know if it's going to turn hostile. Or if she will turn hostile. So I got to bring people up. Hold on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I guess he could stay here. Maybe not. Ha! Leaving shadows. Fairy Grove. Huh. Oh! That's right! That's right, that's right, that's right. Way back when. We got a quest. Actually, this is technically Chapter 1 quest. In order to free the captive dryads from their imprisonment, I must bring their acorns, to the Fairy Queen, who is apparently located in an area called the Windspear Hills. Forgot all about this. I still gotta figure this out. Hey, you guys!
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We follow the call.
You point, I punch.
It's over here, guys. Check it out. Actually, before
Shaw
we
guides my hand.
Start doing that. Okay. And the acorns are in here somewhere, so I'll be glad to get rid of them. Not that it makes that much difference, it's just one more thing. These are the Dryad's magical acorns that you've obtained of the Dwergar leader, Ilyich. Right, those Dwergars. Down in that opening dungeon, Arrhenicus's dungeon, right?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What? I don't know what you said out loud. Mince was too loud. Pretty one, have you come to join the merriment for all eternity?